A little boy went first day to school. He got his crayons and he started to draw. He put colours all over the paper, because colours were what he saw. And the teacher said, "What you doing, young man?" "I'm painting flowers," he said. She said, "It's not the time for art, young man, and anyway flowers are green and red. There's a time for everything, young man, a way things should be done. You've got to show concern for everyone else, because you're not the only one." And she said, "Flowers are red, young man, green leaves are green. There's no need to see flowers any other way than the way they always have been seen." But the little boy said, "There are so many colours in the rainbow, so many colours in the morning sun, so many colours in the flowers, and I see everyone." The teacher said, "You're a naughty boy, there are ways things should be. And you'll paint flowers the way they are, so repeat this after me." And she said, "Flowers are red, young man, green leaves are green. There's no need to see flowers any other way than the way they always have been seen." But the little boy said, "There are so many colours in the rainbow, so many colours in the morning sun, so many colours in the flowers, and I see everyone." So the teacher put him in a corner. She said, "It's for your own good, and you don't come out till you get it right, and you're responding like you should." Finally he got lonely, and frightened thoughts filled his head. So he went to the teacher, and this is what he said: "Flowers are red, green leaves are green. There's no need to see flowers any other way than the way they always have been seen." Well, time went by like it always does, and he moved to another town. And the little boy went to another school, and this was what he found. He found the teacher there was smiling, and she said, "Painting should be fun, and there are so many colours in the flowers, so let's paint everyone." But the little boy painted flowers in neat rows of green and red. And when the teacher asked him why, this is what he said: "Flowers are red, green leaves are green. There's no need to see flowers any other way than the way they always have been seen."